Let me entertain you. Let me entertain you. Let me entertain you. Show you some good merchandise. I'll pull you and I'll kill you. I'll cruel I devil you. And to thrill you, I'll use any device.
We'll give you crazy performance. We'll give you guns for the horse. We'll give you pistol resistance and a total force.
Of course! We found the right location. A lot of pretty lights.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Family Classic Theater with your host, Clayton C.R. Redfield.
Hi, welcome to Family Classic Theater. My name's Clayton Redfield, your host, and this is Charlie McCarthy, my puppet here. And she's going to introduce the movie today. No, this is Angela Ippolito, and her mom's here, Lisa, with their neighbor, Jean. And they're here with the home movies that we promised you all week long that we were going to bring you. And Angela's here really to just kind of spice up the set a little bit. She has an awful lot of fun here with her little alligator. We have The Private Life of Henry VIII for you today as a feature, and we're going to go and we're going to see that first, and then we're going to come back and we have some treats with you for you before the end of the show today, along with the Ippolito family home movies. Yay! Starring not Angela, but Lisa. And she's going to come back and kick for us real loud so we have audio problems throughout the entire studio. But what's your alligator's name? Angela.
Angela.
Angela. Let's go and see the first reel of The Private Life of Henry VIII, and we'll be back with more fun with Angela right after that. You like the movie so far?
Look, Angela.
You like yourself on television so far? Whoa, she likes herself, I think. Okay, we're going to go to some special messages from some of the people that do local origination programming for you and for me right here in Pinellas County in just a couple seconds. But we want to see her. She wants down, I think, but I'm not really sure. Say all right.
It's all right.
We'll be right back.
Hi, I'm Dottie Cavallaro, and I'm with Cooking with Class. And remember, tune me in every day because I have great guests, and I have beautiful recipes, and show you how to make your kitchen be delightful with a pretty flower arrangement. And we're on every day, so check the time and schedule for your favorite day. Don't forget, Dottie Cavallaro and Cooking with Class. I'm going to be watching for you.
Alcohol burns in more ways than one. Excessive drinking burns American business to the tune of $54 billion a year. But often an employer can provide referral to alcoholism counselors when job performance slips. Employer intervention can save lives and careers and makes good business sense. This message is from the Will Rogers Institute, White Plains, New York.
Hi, everybody. I'm Michael Kidd, and this is Kidd's Place, where every Saturday morning at 9:30 and Wednesday afternoon at 3 o'clock, we meet all kinds of really interesting people and friends, and we just have a good time singing songs and reading stories from the library. And if you'd like to be on, you could have your mom or dad call the station. We'd like to see you, so bye now.
Only the movie channel has a different movie every night. Here's just some of what you'll see this month.
I have the strangest feeling we've been through this exact same thing before.
Don't worry about a thing. Everything's gonna be okay.
I love you, Ted.
You loved it the first time. Now the sequel you've all been looking forward to. Airplane 2, the sequel. Chuck Norris stars in The High Steppin'. Action-packed, forced vengeance. He was more than any hero. He was more than any lover. He was the Beastmaster.
Oh, bitchin', is this in 3D?
No, but your face is.
Julie's cool. Randy's hot. She's from the Valley. He's not. Valley Girl. James Caan, Sally Field, and Jeff Bridges star in Kiss Me Goodbye. And in January, the movie channel suggests Humphrey Bogart, Van Johnson, and Fred McMurray in the screen classic The Caine Mutiny. Plus Tony Curtis in a tale of psychological suspense, Brainwaves.
That ain't no attack dog you got. That's a white dog.
Christy McNichol in the controversial White Dog. Burt Reynolds and Goldie Hawn are lovers. And best friends. More movies, more different movies. This month, every month, on the Movie Channel.
Do you like Burt Reynolds? I think it's a yes. I'm not sure. Anyway, the Movie Channel and all the other premium channels are available here through Vision Cable. Give us a call at 797-9900. We're going to go see Reel 2 of The Private Life of Henry VIII, and then we're going to look at the Ippolito family. And then we're going to put Angela down, okay? So we'll be right back right after that. And that's the movie of the day. I think Angela took a nap through that whole thing. She was so darling, you should have seen it. It was just just amazing. Anyway, Lisa's here, and she brought her family home movies dating back to when, Lisa?
Oh, I think it's about 1954.
54?
I believe.
Were you born in 54?
Yes, I was.
You were. This is not the Ippolito family,
well,
though,
it's
is
actually
it?
The Lanza Fernandez family.
Which is your maiden name.
Yes. My mother is a Fernandez, my father is a Lanza, and I have married an Ippolito.
God, it's almost like a Fernandez Fernando Lamas.
Yes, it's
Fernando
Lamas. A Latin American.
They want the full taste of coffee.
Yes.
So what are we going to see today? Now, we have, you don't know the order that we have because we mixed them all up,
yes,
on you, didn't we?
I don't know what's coming on first or...
Well, who do these films belong to now? These are 16mm films.
Well, they're in our family library,
yeah.
Let's say. Who do they belong to
Did
now?
Did your pop shoot them?
Yes, my father took all the pictures.
And you'll notice throughout the entirety of these shoots that he was a very fast man with the camera.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, he shoots. It's like somebody's walking, shoots, all of a sudden, Mother. Vegas. It's fun. We're going to have a lot of
Typical
fun watching.
Typical home movies, right?
Yeah. We're going to have a lot of fun watching these films. And we're also going to have a lot of fun watching Angela here. Angela, look, there's yourself on television again. Oh, you're so cute. Look. What do you think? Angela. It's our secret little laugh line. Anyway, we're going to go and see the films now. I want to explain to you, first of all, we're doing editing in the studio right now as we're showing you these films. We edited four reels of the films that Lisa was nice enough to supply us onto a videotape, and we're rolling in the videotape now. As we come to some black points, we may be cut off in our talking, so bear with us, and it'll be just like real home movies with audios done like real home movies too. So why don't we roll it and take a look? Come here, Angela. Sit down. Maybe not.
No.
So let's take a look at the movies anyway. What are we seeing here now?
Oh, I think that's my sister in her. No, that's me.
That's right. That's me. I was 3 years old at that time, and my mother, being of Spanish descent, had my sister and I take Spanish flamingo dancing lessons.
I could have sworn this was the trip to Mexico you told me about.
Is that in the films anywhere?
I think it's there. There's some shots in there somewhere. You can tell me what it is.
So I had my private lessons and had my one stint, and that was it.
This was a performance that you got at the end of the lesson?
Well, that was a recital that everyone was
whatever happened to the dress?
I used to play in that dress. I love that dress, but I was hoping we would still have it, but somehow it...
I always think about that. When I look at my home movies, I look and I say, gee, whatever happened to that shirt?
I know.
I
it would have been great for Angela now.
Who's this?
There's my mom. This is our house in Connecticut. And this is my father showing us all his...
There's the...
Whoops! Where are we now? This is a picnic the whole family was at. I think it was a charity type of a picnic that my father's store sponsored. There's my sister. She won the contest, the blueberry. That's Diane.
The dunking for something?
The blueberry eating pie contest.
Oh, yeah, but you couldn't use your hands, right?
Okay, there.
And here's children learning how to count.
Yes, this is. I think this came before the there's my sister in the ballet. We had all these recitals are just all kind of compressed together, as you can see.
Did you have dreams of becoming a great dancer?
No, never did, no. No, but I think my mother might have.
Angela, look, there's Mommy. Look.
Now that's Diane, actually. And there's Diane. Oh, she
that's
castanets
your sister, Diane.
And all, yes. She was very good at the castanets. And eventually, in high school, she played the Spanish... Remember that Spanish woman in Bye Bye Birdie? There was a part in the Bye Bye Birdie play and movie.
Diane
have that part...
So who had it?
My sister.
Oh, did she really?
She did get the part in high school, so this all came in handy. Spanish dancing back. She was really very good.
Where was this?
This was Waterbury, Connecticut, and this was the recital at the State Theater.
So this is Mexican castanet.
No, this is Spanish.
Spanish dancing in Waterbury. Oh, here's the caddy.
Oh, yeah. What year was that? About 57?
I guess, something like that.
It's going out. Now, my uncle had a used car lot. He wasn't exactly wealthy, but he had a lot of cars around all the time. So we had a different car every week, and it was a lot of fun. These are just shots of the yard, my father's garden. He had always had a lot of flowers in the yard.
There we go.
Okay, this is out in California.
Where in California?
Disneyland.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
This was,
Is that Walt? No.
Is Walt? Who's Walt?
Disney. Get it?
Oh, yeah, right.
Party
that one.
There's some Indians in the woods.
Uh-huh.
Those people are all walking Hollywood Boulevard now.
I don't think Disney World's changed too much. That I was 12 years old at the time, so...
it's older now.
64. Yeah, it's older now. There's about 64.
You get shots of the
cousins.
Going to gangplank here.
All the cousins are there. I suppose the style of dress is early 60s, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, look at those homes. quick trip. See what I mean by being really fast with the camera there? It's like, here's a train, here's a horse, here's an Indian, here's a village, and here's what we did over there, and here's a waterfall there. And there's a train, oh, there's people, there's a horse, oh, there's a building. There's some people, bye, okay, hi. There's a boat, let's get the heck out of here.
He still remembers that to this day, those submarines. He was asking me about Disney World having them in Florida.
They're like 2 second edits here.
Yeah, and there are those little cars, all the kids want to go in those cars.
For 16 millimeter is very expensive, even nowadays.
Oh, yeah?
16 millimeter is very expensive, so he probably had this planned out, saying, I'll just get a little shot of
everything. Get a little bit of this, a little bit of that, right? Is that Disney World? Yeah, that's still, there's the castle, see that?
That's
castle's
right.
Probably
Magic
been repainted
castle.
Since then.
You know what's great about home movies? You have especially back in those days, people would say, okay, I've got the camera rolling now, and then they would just stand there and look at the camera because they were so trained from still cameras. Of course, these people are leaving. They just don't want any more to do with it. They're saying, don't go in. Oh, here's the frontier town, right?
I think this is possibly that Tombstone territory in Tucson, Arizona.
See? They're posing for pictures.
Oh,
see that?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Here's the bush over here.
I don't know who those people are.
Well, they're going to have fun.
I see my father.
These people have a champagne party after this. Watch this. They're saying, here's the pool. Here's the pool. Hello. Hi, everybody. Come on over this way. This is the other side of the pool.
Oh, this is my mother, the first
and
one.
This is what the pool looks like from this angle. Well, that cut in a good angle anyway.
This must be in California.
And this is the fence.
Looks like California, doesn't it?
Yeah,
California
it is. It's got
living.
Those big century plants behind there. But they have them here in Florida, too.
Oh, there you go. Pop the champagne.
Pop the champagne.
Party.
It's like, yes. This is the christening of the pool. Or people just arrived to California, something like that. And they're... You can't do that on TV. Oh, let's drink in front of the camera now. My goodness, I would be thinking at that moment, 20 years from now, somebody's going to look at this.
I think I know why my father didn't want to come tonight.
And they're getting ready to go. Oh! Hey, turn it off. Hey, come on. They're all posing in front of the orange trees, I bet.
I wish I could comment on this, but I don't know.
You know who they are?
I think they left me home at this
point. Maybe we got somebody else's family in here.
No, I think we headed back to Arizona, and they kept going north. And they went...
That is Vegas.
Now, see, why aren't my parents here? Because this is their trip. This is their... I wasn't in
Well, I can tell you about this one. There's a truck there, and there's a... That's the old post office truck, so the curved corners on top.
Wow, now
see... Back in the 50s, see there?
No, this is 60s now.
That's the...
We're in the 60s now, early 60s.
Horseshoe. Oh, is that 60s?
Mm-hmm.
Summon a gum. That's a long shot. That sign in the background there says, there's one here that says Don Rickles and somebody else at the New Frontier, I think. Which really doesn't tell you anything because all those people are still around. Yeah, you're right. There's 60s. That's 62 Chevy. And the Riviera with Liberace and Don Rickles. That's what it is. Liberace and Don Rickles. A team if I ever saw one.
There's the Sahara.
Even Angela likes Don Rickles.
Yeah.
This is the home movies, narrated by Angela. Jumping from Vegas right to a 55 Chevy, and I know that is. That's you.
Mm-hmm. Easter Sunday.
You've changed a little, Lisa.
Yeah.
Easter Sunday?
Mm-hmm.
Is that what it is?
It was my father's pride and joy.
Oh, my goodness.
That beautiful car.
And that was brand new?
Yeah, at that time.
Whew. Mm-hmm. And so was that almost.
Showing off the new Easter clothes. And there are all the cousins.
This is a heavy card game on Easter Sunday here. Showing our techniques for dealing. Is that your dad there?
No, that's one of the uncles.
The uncles. Is he the one with used cars on?
No, that's the other side.
You can slap those aces down there.
We've been going from each side of the family.
Oh.
This is a trip to Washington, I think. There's my uncle that had the used car lot, Uncle George. And there's my father on the right.
On the right.
Mm-hmm.
What color is that house?
That house is pink.
Pink and black house of the 50s.
And that was just one of two houses in the neighborhood. I think this film is in backwards. Doesn't look like we're walking backwards. This was Christmas now, in probably 55 or 56, showing off the fancy dresses and freezing our...
Yes. Dresses off.
Dresses off.
Is this the opening of the store?
No, this is all around
the
table on Christmas. Don't you have a lot of pictures of the family around the table on holidays?
Yeah.
Eating and eating and eating and eating.
There are many birthday cakes throughout this entire showing, so if we can squeeze them in, we'll get all the birthday cakes here. So.
Oh. And this, how do you like that dog? It's a beauty, huh? But we had to.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, he would destroy the house when we'd go out, so we eventually had to take him out to the farm. He was a big dog for a little suburban house. Trying to be good.
You're pretty bouncy then.
Yeah, just like Angela here.
Ding, ding, ding. Angela.
How do
That's
you like
right.
my?
You're only a few years older,
oops.
There, eh?
How do you like my uncle's mustache?
He looks
like
he just doesn't
great.
Care.
This
He's going to be
real
cool.
This is my sister's birthday party here.
Da 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 da.
Yeah.
Da 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 da.
This was about 56, 1956.
Look at those sweaters. Everybody scrounges for that kind of clothing now when they want to have a 50s party.
Yeah, how do you like the...
And you can look at things like this to see exactly how it was.
How do you like the glasses?
Oh. Everybody had those glasses that came up to the corners of the horns, and they had little rhinestones on them. Now they don't even have the frames.
And every home had a real fancy bar. I don't know if it was like that where you're from, but I remember.
No, I was poor. We just had bottles. We just had bottles.
I remember in Connecticut, that was the thing, to have a bar in your cellar.
I wish everybody would leave so I could tear up the house. Oh, here's a pretty girl. I'm going to dance with her. Look at those glasses. Let me out of here.
Okay.
And another, there's a birthday cake.
Yeah, there's a little.
And then turn the camera. Everybody's singing happy birthday to you. And all those little kids are great big adults nowadays.
Mm-hmm. If they could only see these.
All over the place. I bet you don't even remember half of these.
Oh, I remember them, but I don't know where they are now. Yeah, sure. We stayed in the same neighborhood my whole life, so.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Oh, then you would, yeah.
There's my grandmother who was passed away.
And there's another. That's another birthday cake now, right? That's two.
I think, okay. Oh, see, my mother's birthday was 5 days after mine, so we always got on the same flick.
Same film.
Mm-hmm.
And then afterwards, he went in search of other birthday cakes. He used up the film. Oh. And this is the night shot. This is after the birthday cake was eaten. No.
This is Bat in the backyard. Well, somehow we're back to my cousin from Argentina who came to visit. These films got spliced and re-spliced, I guess. And
sure.
There's my grandfather. That's the Spanish side of the family, see. And where are we here?
This is somebody that you can't like,
though. This is in the hometown. Now, there was only one pool in the whole hometown.
Oh, my God.
And these were friends of friends of friends of friends.
I'll bet.
So somehow we
you had a pool
got
in those
invited.
Days, you had a lot of friends.
we pushed our way in there, and we went swimming. Oh, no, now we're back to... Oh, these are relatives from Mexico and Argentina.
Oh, and there's a cake.
And
is that a cake?
Yeah.
Ah. Uh-huh. No, that's a pie.
That was a pie. This must be,
can we count that?
This must be Thanksgiving in Auntie Celia's house. I think we spent the Thanksgiving at her house and Christmas elsewhere.
What is that? A pie or cake? No, I guess it
doesn't.
That
looks like an apple pie.
Yeah.
And there's little Lee. We called him Baby Lee. He was the baby of the family, going round and round, showing off the dolls.
Did he always go round and round like that?
I don't think so. I can't remember.
I'll get a tiny cookie.
A lot of foo, showing off the dolls in the background, very important.
We got about another minute here to wrap it up in, right? We're going to watch about another minute, and then we're going to tell you what's coming up on our next shoe. Oh, is that a cake? Did I see a cake in the center there?
No, this is not a birthday, I'll guarantee you.
Sorry.
I think this is just, hula hoops. Hula hoop.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Hula hoop. Oh, that was fast.
Back to the party, back to the bar.
Daddy,
oh, this is a New Year's Eve party in our cellar. Yeah, I remember. I was supposed
cellar?
To be.
That's right. Everybody used to have parties in their basements.
Yeah.
That's
my parents' cellar.
And then they used to get a band together and practice down there and drive everybody nuts through the summer.
We.
Oh, there we are. Who's that? Oh, well, this is nowadays.
Yeah.
We're actually here. Oh, Angela is mesmerized. Where are you? Can you see yourself in there, Angela? Look at you. Look at you. Thank you very much for bringing your home movies to us.
You're
and
welcome.
For you guys out there who did not show up, all right, for the movies, this space over here was for you, and it will be in your video tape collection now, probably forever and ever to show up that you were not there. We want to tell you about some of the things that we have coming up. We have, let's see, Monday night at, or Monday afternoon at 3 o'clock, we have the showing of The Son of Monte Cristo for you, and the sound in the background is Angela. She's mesmerized with herself on television over there, so she's hugging the monitor at this moment. And we want to have you join us because we're going to have Monday afternoon also an interview with Chevy Chase from the Movie Channel. So everything's happening right here at Family Classic Theater. And bring your home movies by. Call me at 797-1818 here, and we'll be glad to accommodate you and have some fun like we have with Lisa and Jean, and especially Angela today. Until next week, have a happy.